On the 20th of November, me and my friends from the Sahabat Alam Malaysia went to Pahang, Raub. We went to this place called Sungai Sempam. When I woke up in the first day, I went out and I found this very beautiful morning. Everything was green. So I decided to take a walk and take my camera. There was this huge lake nearby. I looked everywhere. The skies are blue. It's very relaxing. The flowers too, very beautiful. This is hibiscus. So I just sat down, look everywhere, enjoy it. For a city girl like me, getting close to the nature is very interesting. It gives you a very relaxing feeling. Oh, look at this. This is my favorite plant when I was small. It's called Putri Malu. I don't know what they call it in English, but it literally means shy princess. That is, I don't know, just like a 5-year-old kid looking and observing the ants. What are they doing? Where are they going? It's very curious. And oh, I found this. This is a small plant on a rock. There were no lots of plants over there, but it was really unique. Then I went to the river and I decided to walk in the water. Kind of reminds me a lot of things. And doing this crazy act too. It was really great morning. It gives me a lot of inspiration and think that nature, they never change. It's always like that from time to time. But humans are the one changing, and they're destroying all this beautiful environment. So also this leaf, just like my life, go with the flow. I don't know where I'm going, but sure, I will end up in a nice place. Well, I think that's all what I did, what I found, and I hope the world is greener. I think I'm turning into an environmentalist. But seriously, human beings too care more about the nature, you know. If the world is greener, it's gonna be very beautiful, isn't it? But anyway, it was a really great experience for me, and I hope in someday I can go for a nice place like this. So see you then. Bye bye.